Developing news now, police need your help to find two runaway teens from Colorado who could be in Utah. Police say 15-year-olds McKenna Boy and Evan Heron left Aurora early Sunday morning in a 2001 Toyota Highlander with Colorado plates. Investigators thought they might be in Park City yesterday and headed to Salt Lake now. Police warned that they could be a danger to themselves. So if you see them, call 911.